Hello and welcome in Farming Simulator 22. This is Game Farming Channel. In this video I will show you how the bakery factor works. Okay, let's get started. Right here we have bakery. Bakery request, as you can see, flour, sugar, milk, eggs, butter and strawberry. For bread we need flour, for cake we need all the 6 types of product. Okay, now I'm gonna show you only bread production. I'm going to my grain mill, where is produce flour. A little bit speed up. I don't have now any flour. Okay, now we have flour, and now I'm gonna transport this pallet of flour to bakery, so we can start to produce our bread. As you can see, I already have flour and producing bread. And that's how we produce bread. If you like this video, please drop like and subscribe channel for more. Thank you for watching.